today a dead wave phone, they can be fixed through stages. First stage is to test the battery voltage. I plugged it on charger. It's not charging. Pressing the power button. No light on the screen. Trying to connect it on the computer. Nothing. This is a long video to watch for tips and tricks. Let's test the battery and see the voltage. 0 voltage. This battery is flat. Let's connect our charger and boost the battery. This is 5.6 volts. Now it's charging. Allow it to go to 3.5 or 3.6. Now, before you connect it to the phone, we need to check the half shot and full shot on the phone or on the engine before we connect the battery. We are on the second stage of diagnosing. This is the negative terminal. And this is the positive terminal. Right, on these two terminals, we want to check the resistance. It must be around or more than 300 resistance, which allows this phone to light on. Good resistance, 380. Let's plug the battery and test the voltage. We are quite sure that the phone is working. Let's plug on the charger. They want to test voltage. Let's change our multimeter from dead mode to 20 volts. Right here, it's giving us 0.32. That means there's no enough voltage. This charging system is not working properly. So here, let's apply flux to see if or to a suspected area where there is heat. Then we plug the charger. Let's see on the flux that we have applied there. The flux is melting very fast, which means that the charging IC is shorted. Let's check. And our battery is very low. With 3.5 it will boot up. Done. Thank you. Replace the IC or the charging system. See you on the next video.